Happy Saturday to you. It's the in-between period between Jesus' death on Friday and his resurrection on Sunday. And sometimes we can feel like we're stuck in the middle, that God's not moving and the promises that he's given us are not really going to occur. But let me tell you, take heart. Jesus is faithful. And what he says he will do, he will do. The passage we're looking at today is in Matthew chapter 27, verses 62 through 66. And the Pharisees and chief priests knew that Jesus had claimed that he was going to be raised from the dead. And so they wanted Pilate to secure the tomb. And Pilate says to take a guard to go make the tomb secure, as you know how. And they went and put a seal on the stone. Let me tell you, no matter how hard the world may try, no matter how hard the enemy may seek to deceive us, God's promises are true, and he is faithful. What he said he will do, he will do. Cling to his promises today.